true. So, Mr. President, you're about halfway through your first NBA season. Are the pressures and the back-to-backs getting to you yet?
Oh, man, I mean, it's definitely a transition. I wouldn't say it's getting to me, though. I mean, I have such great teammates who help keep me focused.
Speaking of teammates, I want to talk a little bit about this orange juice thing you have with Justice.
Oh, it's not a thing, man. It's just, it's orange juice. It's a feeling. It's a moment. It's us.
So it's like the Quan, like a Jerry Maguire thing.
Who?
Man, I am old. Never mind. I think I get it. I'll send you a copy of the movie.
Okay, yeah.
But seriously, how long before you're in the conversation with Curry, Durant, LeBron? I mean, that has to be a goal, right?
I mean, I would love to be in the conversation with those guys, you know? I don't know. I feel like really my only goal is just to fulfill my potential so that when I leave, when I stop playing basketball, I don't have any regrets, you know? But for team, speaking about our team, the only thing that's important to me is winning. And I feel like I'm really lucky to have a guy like Justice on the squad. Feel like we're really building some special dynamic. And I have no doubts, no doubts, said it here live on your TV show first, that we are going to be a really strong force in this league.
I think you're going to be right about that. Best of luck to you, man.
All right, man. Appreciate
Thank you for doing this.
Yeah, anytime.
No doubts.
Did they get that?
Hey, D, pass me the screwdriver.
I can't. I'm done. My contract's almost up. What's the point?
D, come on, man. Just let me finish this and then we'll go to the mall.
I mean, I do like soft pretzels. You even know what you're doing.
What's up? How you doing, Al?
Hey, Frez. I was actually in the neighborhood and just wanted to talk to you real quick. I tried calling you.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry about that. Things been crazy hectic with practice and schedule and everything. I'm sorry I didn't call you back.
Yeah, I mean, I get it. You're in the NBA and you should be focused on that.
Come in. Let's...
Actually, this will be kind of quick. I just wanted to talk to you. I'm transferring and things are going to get really hectic for me, and so that's what I think we should talk about.
Okay, so what does that mean for us?
I think we should take some time and some space for a little while.
All right, if you feel like that's what you need, then...
I mean, I think we both need it. Yeah, that's kind of how I feel.
Yeah, I mean, it is kind of unfair to you to be out all the time and not calling you back on time, and you definitely deserve better than that. So, yeah, I mean, I hope we can still be friends.
Yes, we can still be friends. I gotta go, okay?
All right. Justice, it's done.
Congratulations.
You saw it? What? How are you getting the news before I even tell you what it is?
Oh, I knew it. I knew you would.
I can't believe it, Mom. It's crazy.
I knew it. Okay, I need to get ready.
You need to get ready. Ready for what?
For All-Star Weekend. I gotta call my hairdresser.
Oh, Mom, don't go too crazy. Mom, don't go too... Mom?
Figure was looking out for me, man. God, Allah, Buddha. I'm just glad to be back in the NBA.
Hey, they bless you. Shoot it.
Shoot the deck.
Shoot it.
Hey, he's back.
You back, huh?
Glad you're here.
Thank you, man. I mean, shoot, it's crazy to feel like I'm an all-star with all these great players, you know?
You've been playing well. You deserve it. And now it's time to put on a show for these fans.
All right, let's do it. I'll see you out there.
Two K Sports bringing you all of the NBA's top flight talent. That's right, this year's All-Star Game. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is on our sideline. And with tip-off coming up, we've got just enough time to hear from our good friend David Aldridge on the sideline. DA, take it away.
Well, guys, Anthony Davis's ascent to stardom has been almost as quick as the physical growth that transformed his game. Davis said, going into my senior season in high school, I grew 7 inches in one summer. Every 2 to 3 weeks, I needed new clothes, new shoes. As I grew, it was like starting all over again. Kevin?
Thanks, DA. As I recall, he said that was a tough adjustment, but he's been ahead of the curve ever since.
And this has become one of the must-see events of the year, which is obvious by all the star power in attendance here tonight.
Well, certainly the Hollywood crowd is on hand, the biggest names from the sports world, music stars. Everybody wants to be a part of All-Star Week.
I'll look at the West All-Stars starting group. The Beast in its center. Russell Westbrook out there with Harden. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Durant in at the three slot.
I love this event so much because it combines the world-class ability of these players with the freedom of the playground.
Yep, it's the greatest and certainly the most fun pickup game these players will ever play in.
East All-Stars on defense. Harden has a wide-open look, buries it from three-point range. Harden's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. It's a five-point game. Harden against Irving. That one, no good. Excellent D that time from the Beast. It's good, and he makes his first shot of the game.
And he's starting to get what he wants here early and often. Nice move.
Full credit goes to him on that one, Greg. I mean, the defense played pretty good position, but just couldn't do much about it. That's just better offense that time.
Oh, I love that dish down low.
West All-Stars off to a quick start here. They set the screen, and the rejection by Antetokounmpo.
And the amount of space Antetokounmpo covers is really breathtaking. You got to see it to believe it. I mean, he erases shots that you think he has no chance to get to.
Love. Yes, that goes in.
Well, let's say the defense being played here tonight might be a bit on the soft side from both teams.
Well, I know you're not surprised, are you? I mean, fast and loose is the way this game should be played. Well, you can't expect lockdown D in the All-Star game, especially in the first half.
LeBron passes to Love. Second shot opportunity, and the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
And off to a strong start offensively. He's got a nice touch.
The East All-Stars shooting their first free throw attempt on the night. Here's the Beast. 8 points for him. To the paint, it's stolen by Antetokounmpo. And now, here comes Antetokounmpo leading the break, and Love gets it to go.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Here's Westbrook. Rebound Giannis Antetokounmpo.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that one.
Exactly. I mean, no way you expect him to miss that shot.
Antetokounmpo against Cousins. Here's the Beast, and a hard slam there from Prez to finish off the play.
And that's the athleticism that had him so highly touted coming into the league.
It's a pick by Love. Irving for three. Buries the long-range jumper. Irving's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. There's the pick. Down low. and Harden with the stuff.
You always know we're going to see a few of those every All-Star weekend, but I don't know if we'll see a better alley-oop than that one right there.
Now here's DeRozan. And Love has it in the corner. Plenty of space. But they'll get another chance. And DeRozan kicks to Antetokounmpo. Feeds it to Love. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. And that's now 10 points for Kevin Love. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Cousins, the pass to the Beast. Outside for Durant. And a miss there on the triple. Fast break, here they come. Here's Irving. He nails it, and we're tied up. Irving's got his second basket of the night.
In the first half of his season, boy, how special has it been? He has been on a rampage.
Yeah, and he's got tremendous talent. And when he's fully healthy and engaged, I mean, he's really impossible to stop. That's what we've been seeing this year from it.
Kevin Love with a strong contribution so far in this one.
And he has absolutely worn them out in the paint. They need to come up with a plan to limit his touches in the interior.
New players in now for the East. So an almost entirely new group now for the West. Anthony Davis, he's checked in for Cousins. Kawhi Leonard comes in for Kevin Durant. C.J. McCollum, he's checked in for James Harden. And Steph Curry is subbed in for Russell Westbrook.
Not much in the way of defense being played here early on.
Well, you know how it works. I mean, both teams will be conserving their energy at the defensive end until later on. That's typically how this thing unfolds.
And it's Davis missing. George, that's a two-pointer. Chance there to take the lead, missing. And the West All-Stars have possession. And a wide-open look for McCollum. Drills it from outside.
And both teams on fire from the opening tip.
Well, I don't doubt it, Greg. We're going to have an entertaining game of basketball here today. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious that's the case.
Here's Walker. Right side of screen. George, that's a two-pointer. And a great job by the D contesting that shot and forcing the miss. And so, lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. West All-Stars lead by 3. And we'll be back with you right after this. And we welcome you back to the NBA All-Star Game as we get set to begin the second quarter.
And guys, we've already seen some unbelievable action here tonight.
And there will be plenty more to come. We know that. All-Star action never disappoints.
On the court right now as the second quarter starts for the West All-Stars. The Beast, he's in at center. Anthony Davis is out there with Kawhi Leonard. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's McCollum in at the 2.
Yeah, a little light on the fouls in terms of what's been called tonight. And that's usually the theme in this game.
I agree. I mean, the guys always play reasonably hard, but they don't necessarily play physically, if that makes any sense. The officials' jobs are usually pretty easy in this one.
And not as many turnovers as we often get in this game. So good to see both teams taking care of the ball.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, surprisingly, very well controlled for the most part. Sometimes things get a little wild out there, but not so here.
And here's Whiteside. Kawhi Leonard getting his 3 to go. Good on that shot, and with that, the West All-Stars lead is cut down to 5 on the bucket from Hassan Whiteside. Outside Leonard. Launches it. Doesn't go for him. So the East All-Stars will take it the other way. Here's George. The shot that time, not on target. Great D that time from Leonard. Kicks it out to McCollum. Sinks the triple. McCollum's got 6.
12 straight points off of 3-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And guys, now that they're rolling from out there, the defense has to really get up into them. You've got to almost be in their jerseys to try to deny those looks.
And the West All-Stars have possession. Following the miss by Hassan Whiteside. Here's the Beast. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist. 14 points for the Beast.
You know, when he gets rolling, guys, he can be an absolute handful to have to deal with. And right now, he is rolling strong.
New players in now for the East. And some changes here. And we return to the NBA All-Star Game. One half is in the books, and the second half about to begin.
And that first half was terrific. I'll bet anything, though, the second has even more in store for us.
I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, I think it's going to be a spectacular final two quarters.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. And so in the game for the East All-Stars, they've got LeBron James, Kevin Love out there with Antetokounmpo, then there's Irving, and it's DeRozan in at the point guard position. And so here are the West All-Stars, following the miss by Giannis Antetokounmpo from deep.
And you know what? Defensively, both teams have picked it up as we've gotten a little deeper into this game.
A little more competitive fire and intensity being shown out there now.
Yeah, nice, strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
The West All-Stars have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. The first free throw is good. And so Westbrook makes them both. It's a close game here in Toronto. James kicks to Irving. Back to James for the tie. That shot missing. Durant with some nice D. About 1 minute played here in the second half. The kick out to Westbrook. The Beast passes to Westbrook. Here's the Beast. Got it from 16 feet. The Beast's got 16 points.
Just such a good shooter from that range.
And you factor in his height advantage, it's almost unfair.
Got a piece of it. They get it back. Good on that shot, and with that, the West All-Stars lead is cut down to 3 on the bucket from Kyrie Irving. Westbrook against DeRozan. Westbrook dishes to Durant. Inside. Kicks it out to Harden, and he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-second call.
And you can tolerate gaffes like that sometimes, but in a close game, man. I tell you what, that really hurts.
Whiteside's checked in for the East. Butler comes in for Kyrie Irving. The West All-Stars also changing it up. Kawhi Leonard is checked in for Durant, and McCollum subbed in for James Harden. DeRozan's shot is off. 2 minutes into the second half of play now, and stolen by Whiteside. Butler kicks to DeRozan. Whiteside a screen. In the corner, it's James. A floater, and no good. Some solid defensive work there from the Beast. Here's McCollum. Here's the Beast, and he bangs it home with one hand.
And just another example, Kevin, of how they built this lead, just outworking them.
Greg, that was definitely an effort play right there. You talk about that all the time, fighting to get proper position, then slamming home the putback.
Yep, and if they can maintain this energy level, their lead will be safe.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
To the paint, kicks it out to McCollum. Here's the three. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Pass to Whiteside. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. Antetokounmpo's got his fourth assist in this one. To the paint. Here's the Beast. From down in the low post, it goes. The Beast's got 20.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Timeout. Timeout. Start it.
Timeout called, East All-Stars. And the East All-Stars with some changes. Paul Millsap is checked in for Whiteside. Paul George comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. And it's Kemba Walker in for DeMar DeRozan. He's checked in for the West. Curry comes in for Russell Westbrook. Butler passes to Walker. No good. That would have tied it. The West All-Stars with the ball. They've led by as much as 10. And Leonard has it in the corner. 16 feet away. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. And it's a 5-point West All-Star lead. Leonard's gone 2 of 3 from the field. Outside, Walker. It's stolen by Curry. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Kicks it to Butler. Back to LeBron. The rebound by the Beast. The Beast's got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Millsap with the steal. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
I like the intensity that George plays with down inside. It's really what earns him a lot of these calls.
The East All-Stars shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. And he makes the first. And the East with some changes. Love's check in for James. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Jimmy Butler.
And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him when he's at the line.
Now here's Curry. 24 seconds left in the third. Connects from three-point range. Davis has got his first 3 points of the game.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on him.
Now here's George. Millsap a screen. George dishes to Walker. Takes a three. And it's Kevin Love with the foul. That's his first foul. And a great show through three quarters. Welcome, everyone, back to our coverage of the NBA All-Star Game. A great night of basketball here on 2K Sports.
And we're seeing some world-class basketball being played here tonight.
That's exactly what you'd expect coming from the absolute greatest players on the planet.
On the court for the West All-Stars, getting the fourth quarter going. The Beast in its center. Durant is out there with DeMarcus Cousins. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Harden in at the two. Curry can't get it to go. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. They trail by 6. Here's Cousins. Here's the Beast. And that one is stuffed right through.
And able to pad his stats a little bit there on that play. The board and the bucket.
And you know, Greg, that'll put him in the good graces of that coaching staff, too. My goodness.
Kevin and Greg, hard work on the offensive glass always does that. I mean, his fans will remember the dunk, but the coaches love the rebound.
And so here are the West All-Stars. Paul George missing from long range. The Beast. Here's Durant. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. And the East All-Stars with some changes. And Antetokounmpo's checked in for Millsap. James comes in for George. And it's DeRozan in for Kyle Lowry. Durant against LeBron. Outside Irving. The three, that shot is off. Now the West All-Stars the other way. Here's Cousins. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
And the East All-Stars call time here.
You know, he just, like every other coach, can't stand when the defense gives up points on the inside. And, boy, are they struggling in there.
Yeah, well, they're getting pummeled in there. So you've got to figure out a way to make some adjustments to try to change that around. And that's why he needed the timeout.
Now, here's DeRozan. Here's Love. And it's good. Fought through contact. It's the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Well, I tell you what, it's easy to get spoiled watching this fella. I mean, he just makes it look so simple.
And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the West All-Stars.
Fantastic passing. We saw it in the first half, and it's carried over here in the second.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Now, Antetokounmpo, after the missed three from Stephen Curry. Irving kicks to Love. Terrific assist, a nice finish, solid play all around.
Yeah, teammate to teammate on the assist that time.
Well, the communication between them, that's what we see every game during the regular season, and it's on display here in the All-Star Week as well. And what a tremendous game for the Beast. 14 rebounds and 2 blocks. Excellent defensive presence on the glass and delivering some of that shot blocking skill, too.
He has really just owned the paint. Well-rounded performance.
The West All-Stars making a switch here. Westbrook's checked in. Good on that shot, and with that, the West All-Stars lead is cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Love. Harden outside. Inside, Cousins, the pass to the Beast. From 11 feet away, and off the front iron, and in it goes. The Beast's got 6 here in this quarter.
And that's exactly how they've gotten the lead right here. Easily, he's been their most consistent performer.
As simple as it gets, he's hitting everything he's looked at. Keep feeding the fire.
Inside, Love. Got a hand on it. Here's the Beast. He's guarded by Love. And it's good once more. Nice make there from the Beast.
And an open path to the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Yeah, it's just been far too soft. Not much fight being shown by the defense there. And, boy, that's hard to watch, quite honestly.
Here's Westbrook. Following the basket by Kevin Love. Three-pointer. And Russell Westbrook good for 3. Westbrook's got the lead up to 13 now for the West All-Stars. Westbrook's gone 3 for 4 here from the field. And Kevin Love, the bucket with the assist from DeRozan. DeRozan's got his 7th assist here tonight. There's the pass to Cousins. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Antetokounmpo.
And you know what? Just a little too much heat on that pass for him to come up with the steal.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, that was going to be a tough catch for either one of them.
Now here's Durant. The Beast passes to Westbrook. And it's Durant missing.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Antetokounmpo can't get it to go.
Well, I think he kind of alligator armed that one, short stroked it. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
The East All-Stars running out of time. DeRozan dishes to Love. No good on the shot. Nice D from Cousins. Here's West now. Here's the Beast. Rebound Giannis Antetokounmpo. LeBron outside. To the paint. And that one's good. Love. Love's got it back down to single digits for the East All-Stars. Here's the Beast. He's guarded by Love. No good from the Beast.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
So the West ends up going with the new group. So it's the West All-Stars picking up the win.
And it's impossible to know what's going to happen in these games. The talent on both sides is always so strong. But tonight, the West seemed a little...
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Welcome.
Hey, Shaq here. Great night for you offensively.
And that's going to do it for this year's All-Star Game. Oh, what a night it's been. Some splendid talent on display. And that doesn't even include Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
Appreciate that.
And our award-winning 2K Sports crew. For all of them, this is Ernie Johnson. We will see you again sooner than you'd like.